Today we're making a creamy cauliflower mash that is to die for. Let's go. I'm using one small head of cauliflower or around 5 cups. Boil your water, salt it, and boil your cauliflower until fork tender, around 10 minutes. Drain the water out and let it sit there for 10 minutes. Add it to a blender with some salt, pepper, and any herbed cream cheese you love. Butter is also an option. Blend, enjoy, and follow me for more.